Tired of being interrupted by system UI isn't responding on your Samsung device? Well, here is how you can fix the system UI isn't responding on your phone. So let's get started. Solution 1, clear system cache. First, open up the settings, then scroll down a little bit. After that, tap on apps. Exit, tap on 3 lines from the middle right. Now turn on the show system app and then tap OK. Now scroll down slowly, find Android system, then tap on it. After that, scroll down more. Tap on storage. Now tap clear cache from the below. After that, restart your phone. Solution 2, boot in safe mode. Power off your phone and then press and hold the power button. Don't release it yet. As soon as you see the Samsung logo appear on the screen, press and hold the volume button for 10 to 20 seconds. After that, go ahead and check whether your issue is solved or not. If not, follow one more solution. Solution 3, wipe cache partition. First, power off your Samsung phone, then press and hold on the volume up and power buttons together until you see the Samsung Galaxy logo appear. Then your Android recovery mode will open. Now use the volume up and down button to scroll down and up and tap the power button as OK. Now scroll down to find the wipe cache partition using the volume down button. Then tap on the power button to OK. Then select yes and tap OK. That's it. Now you have to reboot your system to back on. To do that, select reboot system now, then tap OK. It will reboot, wait for a while, then enter your SIM card PIN code if it asks. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. I hope you found the solution provided in this video useful in fixing the system UI isn't responding problem on your Samsung device. For more tech-related content and troubleshooting guides, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Remember, tech troubles may come and go, but with knowledge, you're always equipped to handle them. See you in the next one.